bow your head. Cover your face. Obey your husband. Say yes. You are Eve. You tempted Adam. You engaged the serpent. Beguiled, you ate the fruit. You disobeyed. You will be punished. Paradise is lost. This is your fault. You shall wear this sin. The scarlet letter burns on your chest, in your soul, in your DNA. Remain subservient. Bear the pains of procreation. Sacrifice yourself for your children who do not bear your name. Clean, cook, serve, surrender. Receive no compensation for your work. There are no vacations, no intermissions, no substitutes. Endure the loneliness of the evening. Sleep nights alone, worrying for the safety of your beloved. Abandon sleep altogether, haunted by disloyalty and betrayal. Shrivel in the shadows. Give for others and forsake yourself. Accept dependence and ignorance. And still, unconditional is your love. Buried in tradition, shrouded in expectation, ridiculed for transition, determined for evolution. Lift your head and remove your veil. Trust your instincts. Embrace your own thoughts. Nourish your intellect and deepen your soul. Awaken. Each moment provides a crossroads to change. Be that change. Live all you have dreamt of, all you imagine. Serve without sacrifice. Love without submission. Surrender only to your highest self. Say yes. You are Eve. Return to the garden. Adam will follow. Eden is nigh. Is your fault.